Check, check. Check, check, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello, welcome everyone. Hola, bienvenidos a todos. Gracias por unirse una noche más con nosotros para adorar a Jesús en el Santísimo Sacramento. Thank you for joining us one more night. And we're going to start this hour of adoration with a little prayer in the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Through Jesus, we come to see you one more time. Open our hearts, open our eyes to the wonders of your love. Permítenos estar presentes durante esta hora, sentir tu amor y llenarnos de tu espíritu. Amen. We're going to start with the sun here as in heaven.
Atmosphere.
You're not. burdens and blessings of our day, we come to you with all the things that, that hold us down and lift us up, just hoping to be in your presence, hoping to feel that presence and really bring it into our own hearts. The one thing we need always is your presence, and we thank you for that. La cosa que necesitamos hoy, en este momento, es tu presencia. Y por eso, demos gracias por tu presencia. Estamos aquí con todas las cosas que han pasado hoy, las bendiciones y las otras cosas también. Y te necesitamos para darnos perspectiva y para darnos paz en medio de todo lo que está pasando. Please be with us in our suffering, be with us in our joys. Help us during this holy hour to just feel that presence, to just see you walking somehow in the midst of it all, in the midst of everything that is happening right now, personally and on and even a much larger level in the U.S. as well. Ayúdanos ver tu presencia en medio de nuestras vidas, en medio de lo que está pasando en Estados Unidos. Queremos escuchar tu voz. Queremos ver tu presencia. Queremos sentir eso. And so we always begin, even when we're feeling down, even when we're feeling everything is collapsing around us, we always begin by saying, thank you, Jesus. Thank you for making yourself available to us. Thank you for experiencing what we experience. Thank you for not being scared to step into our shoes. And so we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Jesus. And we allow gratitude to be in our hearts. Siempre empezamos por decir gracias, Señor. Gracias por estar con nosotros en lo que estamos haciendo y lo que estamos sufriendo en todo. Gracias, Señor. Gracias por darnos tu presencia. Gracias, Señor. And so just a little invitation, if you need to, please write your prayers in the comments and we will pray with you. And if not, just sing along with us, be with us for just a couple minutes. And we always wish for you peace, always wish for you love and connection. Y les invito a escribir oración y petición en los comentarios abajo, pero si no quieres, está bien, puedes estar con nosotros por 5 minutos y nada más. Estamos aquí por eso y Jesús está aquí por eso.
Thank you.
just wanna sit here by your feet, caught up in this holy moment. Never wanna leave. Caught up in your presence. I just wanna see. I'm not here for a blessing. Jesus, you don't owe me anything. Caught up in this holy moment. Just want you. Just sang another song. Oh, take me back to where I start. I open up my heart to you. I'm sorry, can I come? God, you're enough.
Grande prueba, nadie
Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one that could ever say, worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, we'll live for you, we'll live for you. Holy, there is no one like you, there is no Messiah. Open up my eyes in wonder and show me who you are, and fill me with your heart, and lead me in your love to those
Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one that could ever say, worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, we'll live for you.
Slow.
Jesus, before we offer our specific prayers to you, we all join together in praying for peace. We pray for peace in our country, peace in the wake of what happened in Washington, D.C. last week, the assault on the Capitol building, the loss of life, the loss of life because of COVID. Pidamos al Señor con Rosy Tijerino. Y queremos paz. Paz del mundo. Paz en este país. Paz en nuestras familias. Paz en nuestras calles. We pray for all the victims of violence. Victims of COVID, but also victims of violence. Today, one of our parishioners called me up. Told me that she had suffered violence, and so we pray for her. We pray for all those women who are afraid to walk down the street alone, all the victims of violence, todas las víctimas de la violencia. We continue to lift up the son of one of our catechists, Daisy, her son Daniel, who was a victim of violence. So many names of people that are suffering right now, that the least we can do is offer them our prayers and say their names out loud. And so, Jesus, we present those things to you. And we pray for all of our families. We especially pray with Silvio Castello for her family, for peace, for reconciliation, for building bridges that seem like are uncrossable. Somehow find your way into our family situations and help reconcile where we thought reconciliation was not possible. Pidamos al Señor en nombre de todos los enfermos de COVID-19 y con Paulina García por su hermano Salvador García que está estuvado en cuidado intensivo por Luis Roca, Marcos Aguilar. Ofrecemos estas personas. Presentamos nuestra oración como con Silvia Loaiza. Santísimo, si es tu santa voluntad, sánalos y sánalos y líbralos. Líbranos, tú tienes toda la autoridad así, como sanaste a la suegra de Pedro hoy en el Evangelio. Levántanos, Padre misericordioso, esperanza, y ofrecemos a nuestras esas personas, esperanza, varios, Alfredo Escobar, Enrique Escobar, Elizabeth Chacón y familia, Lucy, depresión, su tía, y su tía murió, y su abuelita está grave. Padre mío, ayúdanos. And if you can right now, just say the name of someone that just really needs prayers. Roberto Padilla. Father a month ago, Inguito family, for her father Santiago Danilo Santiago. For our families that tested positive, for the Fernando family. You don't have to write it in our comments, but just say the name. No es necesario escribir el nombre, pero puedes decirlo en voz alta en su casa, en su propia casa. El nombre de alguien que necesita nuestras oraciones, que necesita apoyo. Jesus, we are in the heart of LA. place that is suffering the most from COVID-19, and we need help somehow, someway. If you can't heal us physically, heal us in mind, in heart, in our families, reconcile us. Si no puedes curarnos físicamente, ayúdanos en mente, corazón y espíritu. Jesús, ven a nosotros. Come to us in the midst of everything. Be in our presence as we are in yours.
Here I am to worship, here I am to bow.
Hola gusto sacramento, veneremos con piedad, que antiguo testamento a este rito de lugar, y la fe nos dé el lamento que ha sentido ha de ayudar. A Dios Padre, a Dios Hijo, alabemos con ardor. Alabanza a Dios bendito, le rindamos con honor. Y al Espíritu Divino ensalcemos con loor. Amén. You have given them bread from heaven, having all sweetness within it. Let us pray. O God, who in this wonderful sacrament have left us a memorial of your passion, grant us, we pray, so to revere the sacred mysteries of your body and blood that we may always experience in ourselves the fruits of your redemption, who live and reign with God the Father in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. all for joining us again for adoration, for praise, for worship, for prayer in support of one another, and also for just praying for peace in the world right now. We definitely need peace. You know, I thought during this whole time that what we long for right now the most is connection. And so I just invite you, just pick up the phone or text someone. There's someone out there right now who just really needs a phone call. Someone who just needs a friend or a family member to just reach out. So, estaba pensando toda la hora santa que lo que necesitamos en este momento es conexión y necesitamos como platicar con alguien, necesitamos amor y caridad. Entonces, hay alguien en tu vida que necesita una llamada. Entonces, si puedes, llama a alguien. Alguien necesita una llamada. Un amigo, una amiga, un hermano o hermana, posiblemente tu papá o tu mamá. Okay, so please call someone and just reach out. Let them know that someone cares for them. Que tengas buena noche. Nos vemos muy pronto. Have a very good night. And please take care and stay safe and healthy. Good night.